Trend it!
Hey, spare some change?
No, sorry.
Come on, man, I'm trying to get to New Zealand.
New Zealand?
Yeah, I'm raising funds for my trip. Haven't you heard the saying, should have stayed in New Zealand?
No.
People scream it all the time. New Zealand's my utopia, man.
You don't have an accent or anything. Where are you from?
Home is in here, man.
Oh, God. That is so cliche.
Who the fuck cares? It's true. What do you have in your heart?
Blood, veins, cholesterol.
I feel sorry for you, man.
You feel sorry for me? You're the homeless one.
I'm the free one. I have more than blood pumping through my heart.
From the smell of you, I know that's true.
No need to insult me, man. I don't judge you by the way you smell.
I don't stink.
Everything's subjective, man. Pheromones are more powerful than you know. Seat taken?
Yes, I'm with my grandmother.
Nice to meet you. It's a lovely kerchief you're wearing.
She doesn't wear kerchiefs.
My mistake. I sold my fucking reading glasses.
You're building a house?
I'm a sculptor. First I heat the ends, melt them together. Fuse them. It's seamless, man. Brilliant. Got a Canada Council grant once, you know.
And you used it to buy plastic stir sticks.
Well, I could afford better materials back then. And a plane ticket to New Zealand. A lot of my stuff's still on display back there, you know. I was really famous there.
Really?
Just fell on some hard times. I mean, who wants to hire a sculptor?
Why don't you do something else then?
This is all I'm good at. You could commission me to sculpt something.
Do you have a portfolio?
No, I left it in New Zealand. I had to leave abruptly.
Why?
Some people just don't understand art, man.
Ignorance. I
used to take art history
at university.
It wasn't very... I don't have much talent about it.
I'm sure you'd be great. All you need is practice.
Practice.
some change?